thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Dad's Rose. Discharge hit. It's down already. Myrmidam is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A round of light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Hyper Beam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Mad Cargo is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Blasted by Hyper Beam! But this is not a favorable matchup! Hit by Lava Blue! It's down and out! Sent out. The Coliseum is burning with excitement. A sandstorm is brewing in the Coliseum. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Tension is peaking. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Sudowoodo suffers from its burn. Mad Cargo desperately holds on. Oh! Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. A rigid shot! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Torch by fire blast! It went down! Cherubi is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Qin Shao is sent out! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Dagon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit! Smacked down by Outrage. Taken down by an intense blow! Skorupi is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Massive damage! Dagon desperately holds on. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It went down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins! It fell asleep! The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Marill starts to attack. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. What an impressive attack. That dealt some massive damage. Grottle woke up. Torn up by Leaf Storm. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Zubat is sent out. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Wild move is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A smashing blow! Vileplume uses its move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It's down and out! Mankey is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rock Slide tumbles down! Taken down by an intense blow! Ekans is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Damage! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.